What's up, party people, and welcome to 2024 first vlog of the year. I'm still here in Australia because this weekend I'm going to play in Melbourne. 10,000 people, big festival, Australian vibe. As you can see, I also have the cap, so fully Aussie vibe. And this month also I'm going to play in Rome next week, then back to the Netherlands for a couple of more shows. So it's going to be another interesting month, interesting vlog, party vibe, good vibe only, and I'll see you later with more content. Ciao!
What you gonna do? You gonna come closer? We only got tonight. DJ's bringing the heat.
What's up, guys? Buongiorno. I just wake up here in Melbourne, and I'm here finally back at work because I had a couple of weeks of relax here in Australia, as you saw in the previous vlog. But now, yeah, back to business, back to work, finally back to make some music, check some talents, prepare also the set for this weekend, because yes, this weekend I play here in Melbourne, Hard Mission. So I was here just checking as well a few upcoming artists, as a sea owner also of Savage Squad. What I love to do is also look for new talents and give them the chance to release in our platform. I just would like to show you a couple of them, which I think they really deserve the spot. I'm gonna start with Unload, which many of you drop it in my stories, and yeah, I really love the track. The track is called The Next Gen. Super catchy vibe, catchy melodies. I really love this synth, guys. A lot of Savage influence. Fake drop, super heavy kick, I love it, man, fucking love it. Then we got also a few tracks from this other guy, which is called Our Destiny. Also I really really like him, a lot of drive, a lot of good kicks, techno influence, which I fucking love it. I can show you something, not too much, eh? Super good break. Really heavy drop. So yeah, also this one is an amazing talent. Once again, go to follow him if you didn't yet. Another good boy is Point Break, which already did a guest release past year. I'm gonna show you another track which we may release it in Savage Squad. Nice drum and bass. Yeah, good melody. Also, very good kicks. Really good producer. Definitely check him out as well. His name is Point Break. Another good guy. This guy is a little kid, 18 years old, guys. I wish I was 18. His name is Cardination. Definitely have a look, guys, because he's a German guy, half Italian, so perfect combo. Super catchy melodies, guys. This guy is extremely talented. Super clean, guys. The quality of this guy is unbelievable. So, also for him, the same as the other guys, make sure to follow him. All those talents for me, guys, are really rocking lately. I have a few more. There are really many talents out there. Horseplay, which is come from this city, from Melbourne. I'm gonna show you something from Horseplay because I think is really unique as well. Super unique guy. A nice, you know, reverse bass. Really love this vibe, guys. Kick switch, yeah, super unique style, guys. This guy is crossovering a lot of style, which I love to do also with my music. So, you know, when I find that this type of producer really make me happy and see that we have the future also for our scene. That's it. I just wanted to show you a little bit of what I'm doing here in the hotel while waiting for tomorrow. Because tomorrow is going to be a really big day, so today I just wanted, you know, to keep it easy, relax a bit, work on the set. Also, guys, if you didn't yet, feel free to send me over your music, no matter if it's hardstyle, hardcore, extra raw, uptempo, art techno, euro rave, whatever you have, guys, just please send it over to me because we love to release every single style. Tonight I may do a nice dinner with some friends, with some other artists, and tomorrow is going to be the big day. I'll see you tomorrow, guys. Ciao. Arrive at the terrain. Sun is shining, 30 plus degrees. I completely wrong outfit because look at this, super long shape. But now we go to have a look to the party. So let's go. 10,000 people. So this one is the terrain, guys. Really, really good. This is perfect. Finally, again, we have the right rider. Not vodka, gin, guys. Gin, finally. Finally.
Good.
Good job.
You did a good job.
So Lorenzo, don't put it in the vlog. 5-10 minutes to go. The vibe inside is unbelievable. I just checked Sound Rush, crazy. TNT, unbelievable. Probably we're gonna destroy everything. Cannot wait, guys. Here we go. We'll be right back.
I don't know what the fuck is happening, but we really had a lot of fun for real. You should be proud to have this festival here in Australia, man, for real. Thank you so much for everything. We fucking love you, for real. We fucking love you. We fucking love you.
I'm here at the casino, look at this. I have only $50 to spend. Let's see if I'm lucky. I'm not allowed to film while I'm playing, but let's see later. I will tell you if I won or if I lost everything, even the phone, the house, the camera, everything.
5 minutes later.
Okay guys, so guess what? I lost everything in 5 minutes. At the blackjack, we did 20. And the table did 21, guys. They rubbed me a lot. It was a scam. Okay, guys, Australia is coming to an end. I'm now in the airport, but I just want to do a small shout out now to thanks Harder Industry, Hard Mission, Evolution Events, you know, all the people behind this for having me. It was such a cool experience, probably the best on the fourth time that I've been here in Australia. We are going back to Europe. I will take my car and I will drive to Rome, because next weekend I'm gonna play for the first time of my career in Rome at Spazio 900. It's one of the best and most historical Italian club. That's it. Thank you so much again, Australia, and I hope to see you next time. Ciao. Roma, I'm here. Look at this. How beautiful. Tomorrow, first time, Spazio 900 is going to be an unbelievable night. I really cannot wait. First time in history also, an Arsenal DJ back to back with a techno DJ is going to be, yeah, I hope, the best set of the year. And now I'm here enjoying a little bit Rome. I'm gonna go to visit a few monuments, you know, some tourist stuff. So maybe I'm gonna show you also something. Maybe I'm gonna have a few videos, stuff like that. So I see you later. Mind is set. Don't look back. Don't look back.
Come on.
Roma, what the fuck happened? Did you see the video? No words. We wrote history for the first time, a back-to-back between one hardstyle and one techno DJ. The vibe was it's unbelievable. Also now I have no words. I probably need 1 month, 2 months to recover from this. Thank you so much, Spazio 900, for this unbelievable night, and I hope to see you again. Ciao. Mind is set. Don't look back. Take a ride beyond, beyond tripping. Take a flight beyond, beyond tripping. Moving fast. Over the edge. Space and time beyond, beyond tripping. Crazy high beyond, beyond tripping. Back in the Netherlands after those beautiful trips in Italy, Australia and stuff like you saw in the vlog. Tonight, the last two shows of the month, we are going to the Netherlands, and after that we are going to Belgium. It's going to be pretty cool, so let's close off this beautiful month with a fantastic weather, not in the Netherlands, only the weather was good in Australia. But other than that, I'll see you later, guys. Ciao. So guys, we just arrived. We are in Zealand. I'm going to play from 12:15 until 1 o'clock. You can hear Uncle Vertile's playing. Ta-da! What's happening? Ah, on the other side, we're already wrong, guys. So let's see if we can find the entrance, guys.
This is the Purge!
Hard wave, not bad, not bad, not fucking bad. It was really good, guys. Production, I give it a nine. It was like fireworks everywhere, fire, lights, sound system also really, really good. Now, on our way to Belgium, an hour drive more or less, so I'll see you later. We are going to a ghost town, because we found out that there is a ghost town close by, because here in the left there is look at that plant, actually, as you can see it. And there is a power plant, sorry. And close by, apparently, there is a ghost town, so all the people have to evacuate, I don't know, many years ago, but now we're gonna have a look. So if any of you will see this video, means we are still alive. Otherwise, nothing, guys.
We disappeared.
We disappeared. It was very nice to meet you. We had a lot of fun.
So, Belgium, we did it. This one was really weird, completely different crowd, but yeah, I enjoy it, guys. I play a little bit of freestyle set, so yeah, it was really, really good. This one was the last show of January, and I'll see you next month. Next month is going to be extremely fun, guys, because we're going to have Carnival, we're going to have the Save Squad of Writing Camp, and many, many more Dutch show. Also one in Germany, so we have a bit of everything. I'm gonna see you next month. Ciao!